If the photos present in the Messenger application or WhatsApp application are not backing up to the Google Photos, then let us see what to do. Now let me go ahead and let me open Google Photos application. After that, tap on this profile icon at the top here. Go to this option Photos Settings. Tap on this option Backup. Scroll down and go to this option Backup Device Folders. Now if you see here, there are different folders here. So these all folders will be present in the gallery of your Samsung device. For example, if I go to the gallery of my Samsung device, you can see camera folder, screenshot, downloads, etc. So these same folders are showing here. Now if you notice, these folders are not enabled. That means the picture that are present in this folder will not be backed up to the Google Photos automatically. So if you want, you have to enable this option, such as WhatsApp or Messenger, whatever you have, WhatsApp, Messenger, Telegram, etc. So whichever applications you enable, the photos of this application will be automatically backed up to the Google Photos. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.